पावर कंट्रोल सर्किट फॉर थ्री फेज मोटर्स, नेसेसिटी ऑफ स्टार्टर। स्क्वायरल केज इंडक्शन मोटर जस्ट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग इज सिमिलर टू ए पॉली फेज ट्रांसफार्मर विथ ए शॉर्ट सर्किट सेकेंडरी। इफ इन नॉर्मल वोल्टेज इज अप्लाइड टू द स्टेशनरी मोटर्स, देन एज इन द केस ऑफ ट्रांसफार्मर ए वेरी लार्ज इंटरनल करेंट टू द टर्न ऑफ 5 to 6 टाइम्स द नॉर्मल करेंट विल बी ड्रॉन बाय द मोटर फ्रॉम द मेन्स। द इंटरनल एक्सेसिव करेंट इज ऑप्शनल because it will produce a large line voltage drop, which in turn will affect the operation of other electrical equipment and lights connected to the same line. The internal rush of current is controlled by applying reduce voltage to the stator windings during the starting period, and then the full normal voltage is applied when the motor has run up to speed. For example, up to 3 HP full normal voltage can be applied for starting. However, to start and stop the motor and to protect the motor from overload current and low voltage, a starter is required in the motor circuit. In addition to this, the starter may also reduce the applied voltage to the motor at the time of starting. Types of starter flowing are the different types of starters used for starting a squirrel cage induction motor. Direct online starters, star delta starter, semi and fully automatic, step down transformer starter, auto transformer starter. In the above starters, spec for the direct online starter, reduced voltage is applied to the starter winding of the squirrel cage induction motor at the time of starting, and regular voltage is applied once the motor pick up the rated speed. Selection of water. Many factors must be considered when selecting starting equipment. The factors include starting current, the full load current, voltage rating of motor, voltage drop, cycle of operating, type of load, motor protection and safety of the operator. Contactors. The contactor from the main part in all the starters. A contactor is defined as a switching device capable of making, carrying and breaking a load circuit at a frequency of 50 cycles per second or more. It may be operated by hand, electromagnetic, pneumatic or electro-pneumatic relay. The contactors show pictures. One consists of main contacts, auxiliary contacts and no volt coil. As per picture 1, there are 3 sets of normal open main contacts between terminals 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. 2 set of normal open auxiliary contacts between terminal 23 and 24. 13 and 14th, and 1 set of normally closed auxiliary contact between terminals 21 and 22. The auxiliary contact carry less current than main contacts. Normally, contactors will not have the push button, station and overload relay. as an integrated part, but will have to be used a separate accessories along with contactor to from the starter function. The main parts of a magnetic contactor are pictures 1 and figure 2. Shows the schematics diagram of the contactor when used along with fuse switches. ICTP push button station and overload relay from connecting a squirrel cage motor for starting directly from the main supply. In the same way, the direct online starter consists of a contactor, overload relay and push button station in an enclosure. The functions descriptions, the power circuit and as pictures 2, when the main ICTP switch is closed and the contact K1 is opened, all the three winding U, V, W of the motor are connected to the supply. Terminals RYB via the ICTP switch contactor and OL overload relay. The protective housing, these parts of protective housing and contact support, these parts of contact support, note 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are fixed main contact. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6 are fixed main contacts. 13, 14, 21, 22, and 23, 24 are also fixed contacts. X is moving main contact, Y is moving auxiliary contact. 13, 14, and 23, 24 are normal open contacts, and 21, 22 are normally closed contact. ये armatures, ये magnetic coils, ये armature yoke और reset spring to return the armature and moving contact to their normal reset position. Support for the yoke. L1, L2 and L3, line 1, line 2, line 3 and UVW. L1, L2 and L3 supply input S1, F1, F2, F3 fuse, ICTP, Aranclad triple pole switch. ये contactors F4 K1 contactors overload relay and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 13, 23, 24, 13, 14, 30, 21, 22 B and A contactor coils, 95 and 96 the reset button. S2 and S3 push button station. The overload relay, the overload current relay, bimetallic relay protect the motor from overload. Motor protection, while the fuses F1, F2 and F3 protect the motor circuit in the event of phase to phase or phase to frame short circuit. Control circuit, push button equation from one operation location as shows in the complete circuit F2 pictures 2 and the control circuit figure 3. When the on push button S3 is pressed, the control circuit closes, the contactor coil is energized and the contactor K1 closes. And auxiliary, a normal open contact. 13th and 14th is also actuated together with the main contacts of K1. If this Normally open contact is connected in parallel with S3. It is called a self-holding auxiliary contact. Control circuit, no volt coils K1 neutral and overload relay 96-95. Ye S3 on button, S2 off push button fuses. After S3 is released, the current flow via the self-holding contact 13-14 and the contactor remains closed in order to open the contactor. S2 must be acquitted if S3 and S2 are acquitted simultaneously, the contactor is unaffected. In the event of overloads, the power circuit, the normally closed contact 95 and 96, overload relay, O opens and switches off the control circuit, thereby K1 switches off the motor circuit. Once the contacts between 95 and 96 is open due to the activation of the overload relay, the contact stand open and the motor cannot be started again by pushing the on button. S3, it has to be reset to normally closed position by pushing the reset button. In certain starters, the reset could be done by pushing the off button, which is in line with overload relay. Push button execution from operating location. Remote control. If the desired to switch a contactor off and on from either of the two locations, the corresponding off push button should be connected in series and the on push button in parallel. As in the complete diagram, picture force and the control diagrams, if either of the two on push button is activated, K1 is energized and holds itself closed with the help of normally open contact 13-14, which is closed by contactor K1. If either of the two off push button is activated, the contactor opens. L1, L2, L3 line supply input UVW motors input protection earthing PE. PE ka full form jo hota hai protection earthing. RYV phase S1 and F1, F2, F3 fuse, IC, TP, ironclad triple pole switch and contactors K1, contactors, overload relay O. O means overload relay. Contactor coil B, A and UVW motors input 3 phase reset button 95 and 96 buttons is reset buttons, push button station push button station 1 2 3 4 and push button station 2. Complete circuit diagram of the contactor and the 3-phase squirrel cage induction motor. Push button, off button 1, off button 2, on, overload relay, neutral no volt coil, push button station 2. Tripping of starters, starter may trip due to the flowing reason. Low voltage or failure of power supply. Persistent overload on the motor. No volt coil consists of generally more number of turns of thin gauges of wire. वोल्टेज सिलेक्शन ऑफ क्वाइल डिपेंड्स ऑन द एक्चुअल सप्लाई वोल्टेज अवेलेबल. ए वाइड वेराइटी ऑफ क्वाइल वोल्टेज लाइक 24 वोल्ट, 40 वोल्ट, 110 वोल्ट, 220 वोल्ट, 230 वोल्ट या 250 वोल्ट, 380 वोल्ट, 400 या 440 वोल्ट एसी या डीसी आर अवेलेबल एज स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ कंटेक्टर एंड स्टार्टर. ट्रूबल शूटिंग इन कॉन्टेक्टर टेबल वन गिवेन गिव्स द कॉमन सैम्पोटम्स देयर क्यूजेस एंड रिमेडीज़.